Here you will be introduced to collaborative tools available to you through Blackboard, as well as some additional tools available to you to collaborate online with your classmates for projects and assignments. First, you're looking at the Groups page. In this course, it happens to be called the QR Team. However, in your other courses, it may be called Groups, or your instructor would indicate to you how to find this area. For this group, we're going to click on one of the team pages. Once you are inside the team page or group page, you will see different modules available to you. In this one, we see the options of collaboration, file exchange, blog, discussion board, journal, tasks, wiki, and send email. Your instructors may modify this to have less options available to you depending on your course. When you click on collaboration, what you will get to is a window where you can see lecture hall and office hours. When you click on office hours, you will have an option to have a chat window open for you, and you can collaborate with your classmates via chat. Clicking on file exchange will get you into an area where you can upload files that you want to share with your classmates in your team. These can be Excel files, documents, PowerPoints, etc., or images that you may want to share as you're producing a collaborative project. The blog is similar to the classroom blog. Here, students can add entries, which are presented in reverse order of chronology, and students can comment on each other's entries as well. The discussion board is similar to the classroom discussion board, but it is only for the team available, and you will have a structured set of forum available to post. Under journal, journal is very similar to blog in that you're producing entries, which can be viewed by your classmates. Tasks allows you to create a list of tasks that you want to work on as a group. You'd give the task a name, a description, and then you can assign a due date and give it a priority. The next option, wikis, is similar to the course wikis, where you can produce content with images and text and other files that can be edited by anybody in a group. Think similar to Wikipedia. Lastly, the send email tool available on Blackboard allows you to select individuals from your team or the whole team to send an email to. You could give a subject line to your email, include the text, and then you can also attach a file as needed. Note that an email will be sent to you when you select to send an email via this format to your classmates. These are the overall tools available to you via Blackboard. In addition to Blackboard, all students have access through their SPS email to a Microsoft Outlook account. You can go to outlook.com and enter your SPS email credentials and sign in. You can also go directly to OneDrive.com and use your SPS credentials to sign in. When you're looking at it from your inbox, you can select the drop-down where it says Outlook and select OneDrive. OneDrive is a space that allows you to create files and upload files into the cloud via Microsoft applications. It is very similar to Microsoft Office in that you can create Word documents, Excel workbooks, PowerPoint presentations, etc. You can also include photos, and you can share your files with other members of your class, friends, family, whoever you wish. This is a beneficial tool for working online with your classmates, as you all have access to OneDrive, and it gives you access to the Microsoft Office applications at a bit of a reduced scale, but still allows you to use many of its basic functions. Some other file share applications include Google Drive, for those of you who have Google accounts, as well as Dropbox. Some communication applications include Skype, Google Chat, Link via Microsoft Office, and FaceTime for those of you who have Mac computers. These will allow you to communicate with your classmates in real time via chat functions where you exchange text only, or via video where you can have a meeting together. With access to these different tools and applications, you should be able to more easily complete group assignments and group projects required for your different courses.